Hello students, welcome. Here in this question, we have the preparation of tetraamine.